Did you know that these cute little leaf munchers may look like caterpillars, but these are the larvae of an insect called a sawfly, a relative of wasps and bees, which are so named for the saw-like ovipositor of the female. Sawflies do not sting, but are known for their habit of laying their eggs in plant leaves and stems with the help of the saw on their hind end.